outside my door this morning. This coupon is good for one free hypnosis, quit candy, fly without fear, cure clumsiness.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry. My bad. Oh, hey, does this come in orange?
You're such a klutz.
I know, but not for long.
A cure for clumsiness, no problem. I am a master hypnotist. I can help cure any bad habit. Well, my name is not Sigmund Scrambler.
Scrambler? Are you related to any Scrambler?
No. Now, the brain is a fascinating thing. It sits inside your head. It's where your thoughts come from. It forms your personality, guides your behavior. It tells you to breathe.
Yeah, this seems like it might take a while, so I'm just gonna look at some hats, okay?
And let's see, where was I? Oh, yes, you are getting sleepy.
I am getting sleepy.
You are getting very sleepy.
I am getting very sleepy. Uncle Sigmund, we've got her now.
Your meddling ways have brought my niece pains. When I snap my fingers, you two will switch brains.
That's funny. He said he didn't know Annie Scrambler. It worked. I've stolen her body. Hey, what's going on here? This doesn't look like hypnosis to me.
We were just...
You better start talking, mister. Jessica, there is a simple explanation. What's over there? Lisa, where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? I'm right here.
Lisa? Is that you?
Of course it's me. Except, why am I wearing these strange clothes, and why do I smell like scrambled eggs?
Uh-oh. You might want to take a look at your reflection. Got there, he said.
When I snap my fingers, you two will switch brains.
So Annie Scrambler's uncle took Lisa's thoughts and put them in Annie Scrambler's head, and then took Annie Scrambler's thoughts and put them in Lisa's head.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Guys, so I just saw the weirdest thing. I'm at the bakery down the street, right? And I see Lisa. And she has this really, really, really weird hat on. And why are we sitting with Annie Scrambler? No offense, Annie.
Lisa and Scrambler switch brains.
Really?
Yeah.
Lisa? Lisa, are you in there?
Yes, it's me. It's Lisa. I'm in here.
This makes so much sense with what I just saw. Okay, so I'm at the bakery, right? And they're having a huge sale on whole grain bread. And then I see Lisa, or who I think is Lisa, change the G to a B.
Whole grain bread? Gross!
It was not pretty.
Why were you at the hypnotist in the first place?
I thought he could cure my clumsiness.
But clumsiness is a part of your personality.
Yeah, it's part of who you are. It's like how you're always happy and nice to people.
Everybody loves you the way you are.
I guess, but clumsiness is my least favorite part of my personality. I can't believe I let Annie Scrambler trick me. Why would Annie Scrambler do this?
I have a theory about this.
Good, because I have no good ideas. What's your theory?
Annie Scrambler wants to make Lisa look bad.
She wants to make everyone hate me. Ooh, that Scrambler.
Don't worry, Lisa. Scrambler won't win. It's all right, we'll fix this. Does anyone else smell scrambled eggs?
Oh!
First, we need to find Sigmund.
Oh, Shaq, hold on!
Let me see that. Live hypnosis demonstration, 2 p.m. 6th Street. Sigmund Scrambler will retrain your brain.
Let's go.
Ick.
Ick.
Sick.
Ick. It goes ick, ick, ick. The sound goes ick, ick, ick. The sound goes ick. Flip the switch, it goes click. Without the ick, it sounds sick. Like the talk without tick or a jock who isn't quick. So what's the sound that we pick? Pick. It goes ick, ick, ick. The sound goes ick, ick, ick. It goes ick, ick, ick. The sound goes ick.
I need a pet. Something strong.
How about a pet brick?
A brick? I need something that moves.
Watch how this cricket moves.
No, not a cricket. Something bigger.
A big, strong pet. I've got it.
That's not a pet. That's a pickle.
He's a sensitive pickle.
What is this, a trick?
No, this is a trick.
I will need a volunteer. Anyone? Quit Candy? Huh? Dr. Cravings? Your clumsiness? Watch out. Watch out there.
That's him. That's
Come
him.
On, people. This is amazing stuff.
Hey.
Hey. Oh.
Come on.
Hey.
No, stop.
You are getting very sleepy. Forget it.
Stop him.
Hey, stop, man.
Hey.
Oh, hey, I have an idea.
This way. Great.
Give it up, Sigmund.
There's no way out. There's no Sigmund here, and I'm no speaker of English.
Sigmund, did you really think you could fool us with a fake Italian accent and a finger mustache?
I was hoping.
You helped Annie Scrambler switch bodies with Lisa. Now reverse the hypnosis and switch them back.
I can't.
What? Huh? Ha ha, very funny. Now come on. Just say the words, hocus pocus or whatever, and put me back to normal.
I thought you were supposed to be the one with the sunny personality.
I'll be sunny when you switch me back.
I can't reverse a double hypnosis unless both people want to get switched back.
What if Annie Scrambler doesn't want to get switched back?
Then you could be stuck like this forever.
Forever?
But if you want to overcome your fears or break bad habits, then I am your guy. Huh? You? You? Big guy with the hat? No? Maybe this is not the best time.
Let me tell you about my friend BR. You see, it sounds like bruh, as in brain, brag, break, brave, break, like break a leg, bring, brick, right on, brother, brush, broke, broken, yeah, yeah, you're getting it. If you ever run across a word that seems really hard to pronounce, but you see a BR in it, then just know that it's bruh, like zebra or algebra, fabric, heartbreaker, embrace, or vibration. That's my favorite. Dig it. Hey, why don't you use your brain on this?
Your brain.
Leg bone connected to my feet. One, two, feel that.
tweet, tweet, like a mock-a-mock-a-bird. I repeat, tweet, 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 it's okay to read now.
Coming it down, it ain't for me. I wanna know how many planets in the solar system are. I wanna know how many teeth in your mouth.
32.
Now what's 32 plus 9?
41
minutes before the party done. Learn your lessons, you don't wanna be dippy-dum-dum.
Electric.
Two steps to the right.
Bug is You know, I really needed a hug. Oh.
She's a nice girl, the Sunday personality. A nice girl, she can do no wrong. She's a dream girl, the dream is a reality. A girl that makes you wanna sing a song.
These pains, blah, 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 blah. Bodies, take back your brains.
Oh. Is that you, Lisa? Did he reverse the hypnosis?
He reversed it. I'm cured.
Oh, I'm me again.
Oh, I'm happy.
Darn happiness.
Oh, come on, Annie. Even you have to be happy that you're back to your old self again.
Nice theory, genius. But don't go thinking I've learned anything from all of this. Because I can assure you, I've learned nothing. Nothing!
And neither did I.
I don't think they learned anything. You?
I guess not. Nope.
On everything, and I still do. Energy, energy, energy. It's like a ball bouncing around inside of me, from my head to my toes. And the only way to get it out is to get it out. It's the spark that makes me go. Where do you put your energy?
The I sounds bitter.
No, the E.
Listen.
Chicken, this bucket is about to explode. I can't crack the code to get out. Help me read this. The trainer gave a chicken drumstick to my very funny baby. The trainer gave a chicken drumstick to my very funny baby.
Sorry I'm late, guys. I had to get that scrambled egg fell out of my... Woo!
Oh, you all right?
I'm great.
Really? I'm confused. I bet you hated being clumsy.
I did, but you were right. Clumsiness is just a part of my personality. Coconut.
Have you been playing Electric Company games online? You better be winning points for me. Of course, you could win points for anyone else, but why would you do that when you can win them for me, Annie Scrambler? Go to pbskidsgo.org right now. Go!
Hey guys, it's Hector from the Electric Company with a few words about the pranksters. The pranksters aren't all that different from the Electric Company. Some of them have special word powers just like we do, but they only use their powers to pull pranks.
A bunch of cowards!
There's Annie Scrambler. Annie can scramble any word just by stomping her foot. And Danny Rivas. Danny can turn any sentence into a code.
We have incredible news!
Francine Carruthers has the same word ball power that we have. She can just think of a word and then throw it. And finally, there's Manny Spambone. Manny doesn't actually have any powers, though he makes all sorts of trouble with his crazy gadgets. Whenever something good happens to someone in our neighborhood, you just know a prankster's going to try to ruin it. But luckily, we're usually always one step ahead. Become part of the company. Plug it in and turn it on.
Lisa and Scramble switched brains.
They switched brains and bodies? You helped Danny Scrambler switch bodies with Lisa. Now switch the hypnosis. We need to find Sigmund.
There's no Sigmund here.
Nah, I'm a no speaker to English.
This is Siren.
And this is Siren.